Cinderella's castle.
Yeah.
Are you going to get these?
Princess Eliana to get dressed?
Where are you going?
Are you ready? Do you want to hold my hand? I think I'm walking.
I don't know. I'm really.
Okay. So you can go ahead and put on your beautiful ball gown and then head up to the front so you can meet your fairy godmother, okay? Wow, you've got the Cinderella ball gown, the Cinderella glass slippers, a purse, a wand, and even a bracelet. Awesome job. I've got your back. I won't let you fall. How are we doing today, little pumpkin? Good. Are you having fun? Well, before we start having some fairy godmother fun, I think we need a little boost. You're going to have a very fast princess growth spurt, okay? More importantly, how's that feeling? Is that too tight or just right? Gosh, look at all this pretty hair you had hiding in that ponytail, though. Are you related to Rapunzel? Is she like a cousin or something? No, my love, are you ready to pick out some princess hair for today? Yeah, should we ask the grown-ups to help us?
Yeah.
Let's see. Now, Fairy Godmother teaches me four different royal ball-ready hairstyles. So I learned some princess buns that have little tiaras on them. Oh, we already know. We're sticking true to Cinderella. You got it. You're going to look just like her. Does that sound like fun? Vanilla donut. Does that look delicious? It does, but it doesn't have any frosting or sprinkles on it. No, my love, I need you to be my big, big, big helper. Do you think you can do that? Are you a good helper? I know we said we wanted our little hands to hide under the cake, but I need to put this cake here in the cake. Where's a hint? And can you hold this? We're going to cover our eyes just like this because I'm going to spray some water all the way around. Now, Princess Eliana, since your head is so big, are you big enough to remember where you're visiting from? Do you know where you live? In Florida, far off kingdoms. Oh, I love it. So you probably took a pumpkin carriage to get here. You didn't have to fly like Princess Jasmine on the magic carpet. Right. And it'll be time to hide that donut in your hair. Are you ready? Or do you go to princess school? Princess school, I love it. That's why you turn away from the mirror, because fairy godmother loves surprises, right? You remember when fairy godmother did Cinderella's transformation? Everything was a big surprise, right? Cinderella didn't pick her hair or her dress or anything. Fairy godmother said, I know just what to do. Now, we're going to do a quick game of Princess Peekaboo.
Let me come in.
Julie, that's what they mean. One more time. Well done. Good job. And it turns out Doc and Dopey are really good at arts and crafts. So guess what they made for you?
Oh, look.
You know how Dopey's pretty silly and he sometimes put the diamonds over his eyes like this? Well, guess what? He made something extra special to hide right in the middle. Do you see what's there? The big circle makes the head, and the little circle makes the ears. Who's that?
Mickey!
Mickey Mouse, you've got your own hidden Mickey in your crown. Do you love it? All right. Sweet princess, with this, I crown you an official Disney princess. Good job, my love. And check out what Tinkerbell brought to the castle today.
How does that look?
Shining, shimmering, splendid, right?
Yes.
Now, she gave us a lot of pixie dust to share with our princesses, but we've got to promise to remember the most important part, right? It's not flying pixie dust, so we don't want to go jumping off of anything trying to take off to the river, right? Do you want to know what kind of pixie dust it is? It is extra special and wishy. How are we feeling? Good. Should we paint the other hand for more wishes too? Yeah. Will you stick it to my hand again for just a minute? And we gotta pretend that Elsa froze that one in place for like 2 minutes, okay? How is that looking? Yeah, now since you're such a good wisher and this pixie dust looks so beautiful on you, it looks like there's gonna be a lot of dust left in the bottle. So I think we should wrap it up for you to take back to your castle. Would you like that? You wanna keep it?
You prefer a little tissue crown?
I like it. Do you ever wear makeup at your house? Do you wear makeup sometimes? What's your favorite thing?
Lipstick.
That's my favorite too. I collect lipstick like Ariel collects gadgets and gizmos. But who cares? No big deal. I want more, right? The fairy godmother thinks that if I give you lipstick, you're going to go kiss me. Is that true? Is that what princesses do? No. We don't want to kiss any frogs or beasts or smoldering ruffians, so we're like maybe 40. Does that sound good? Yes, but she gave me a whole rainbow of shiny glosses to play with and a whole rainbow of sparkly eyeshadows. Yeah, keep that big smile so I can go Bibbidi, Bobbidi.
Awesome job, and a little on this side, too. Bibbidi, Bobbidi.
Is this your fortune? Gotcha.
Yeah, the shimmers show up the best.
Yeah, and I see the kissy face you used to keep laughing. That's like a princess pucker. I'm really glad we talked about that problem with me, so I don't have to worry about it.
What is your favorite product?
Perfect. Those are Cinderella's two most favorite colors, right? Because you remember her first dress that her mice helped her
it's for our magic side. That's not a side, that's the middle. So is this cheek the magic side or is that cheek? What do you think? That side. Princess is always ready.
Bibbidi-bobbidi. Dollar the doula, metric of doula, Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo. Even do magic, believe it or not, Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo. Now salad the doula mean, a metric of doula rule. But the thing in the pot that does the job is Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo.